The United States National Highway Traffic Safety Administration is seeking more information from Tesla after one of its vehicles collided with a California fire truck, resulting in the death of the driver. It's the latest investigation involving Tesla vehicles using autopilot or full self-driving beta software, prompting the recall of over 362,000 United States cars. Subscribe and follow.